Whitetail come in. Probably should have waited, but they were running anyways, so. Jesus. I think you can see me load up. I'm using the muzzle loader. Trying to find out or see in multiplayer if I can get any big moose with it. Hopefully I can. I never know, it's not my map, guess you could say. Confused on why all my money's gone. Bottom. Got him. Doesn't have the biggest paddles in the world. As you could say. But I did hit him in the heart. Walking shot, so. And I'm proud of that. But hopefully, I can run into some monsters. Walking over, or something like that. Which would be pretty neat. Or maybe even a rare. Recurring. I don't know. didn't stop. No one roasts females. So. I'm not gonna deal with the muzzleloader yet, unless not until I get a little more comfortable with longer shots. Not hunting them today, so I guess they're a little lucky. But I will see what level that is, so I can let them. No. Probably not that big if you shot out a warning call. You never know. Barn 7mm. Weird name. But I guess my YouTube name is called Border 753 Fluffy, so I can't complain. Alright, I joined another server. That server had almost nothing in it. And while I was there, it's just sad, I looked on the ground and it was a coyote. It was max level coyote, could have been diamond, but the guy that shot it left the server and probably shot it earlier and just let it rot. Didn't feel like tracking it, shot it with a 50 caliber musket. It would send no name, I didn't shoot it. Oh, a tax term to the bitch, and then got it, but said. I smoked them. Please tell me that was within the right range. Because they got rid of them quick. Am I in the classes 4 through 8? Yeah. Jeez. I just made quick work of them. Quick work of them. Oh, I shot his spine. That's why I'm like, what? I'm so confused. I am confusion. It would have been silver anyways, but like, jeez. That makes no sense. Okay then. Guess we got him. Where are they, moose? There is a moose. I need more than one moose. Oh yeah, there's a bear. How doing, bear? Black bear. It's a real black bear. almost a pitch black barrier with that. Bro, what the heck? I'm confusion. Understand black bears are black, but that's just maybe something scorched shit. Trying to find a good rabbit. Looks like that level 2 right there. Ooh, alright, what you want? Seems very hard, alright. Oh, running for some reason. No, the fuck didn't. Oh, he didn't smell me. Listen, I hope they didn't smell me. That one up there. Yes, I know you're there. I just don't want to pay attention to you. This thing is just wanting me to smoke it. Running around with the 22, 22, 22. Running around with the 22. Hope to shoot a bear. Shot at it. Don't think I hit it. I may have hit a tree. Yes, I did. I'm not surprised I just smoked a tree. Didn't know I was tree hunting, but yes, I am. What do you want? missing bears, I nothing better than missing bears. Let's see, if I head about northwest from that place that I'm fast traveling to or complete north. No, it's just north. I may run into a moose drinking zone, which may be very beneficial for me. Not the moose, but for me. It's about 5 o'clock in the game right now. Just chilling with a musket with iron sights. My iron sights. This thing is basically a 45-70, but with one shot. .45-70 covers, I think, the exact same ranges. On my map, I usually have moose and whitetail drinking up here. Coyote track. Rage reels, please, please. Level 9, okay. Talking in game chat, but I don't know what he's doing. Probably blazing music. Mac was freaking out, sir. Hi, Coyote. Jeez, that's a lot of coyotes. That is a huge herd of coyotes. There is an 8 mythical in there. They're class 2? Does round balls count for them? No, I just go right above them. But yeah, 6 kills right above them too. I can't shoot them technically with anything. What is going on? Normally this is another moose hotspot. I wanna know how this guy just got knocked out. And over here to get a big ol' moose here. Well, drinking zone just started, so I may have to sit there for a little bit. Ooh, not too long though. Just came into the zone and already getting some calls. Toss more sound liberator on. See what's here for it. What do you want? Two minor, not the biggest horns. This one right here. I don't know what I was expecting though. Definitely not gonna get a diamond though. Expecting one of them bigger horns. the biggest. Still one though. Ooh. I know, that's pretty big. I've seen you call a couple times. He's a decent mooser. Tell you that. I'm wandering around, he's probably nervous. Field turn broadside. He has the nicest times, he has that front. Got him. Hit one of his lungs. He's a decent moose. He doesn't look too bad. He has some brow tines. Oh yeah. Smoked him. It's in there. He was pretty big. His true score was 226. Like almost right on. His normal score was 18 tines in his palm length. Not bad. Not bad at all. Just three still here. How and why are you still here? Guess I'll take him too. Might as well. He's right here. Smoked him. It'd be so cool muzzleloader hunting, like IRL, for moose. Well, I might end it after I clean this one. It's a beautiful animal. Jeez, mid bend over to get a drink. Jeez, that's sad. Almost the exact same score as the last one, too. But smaller horns. Okay. That makes no sense. But, I might end it here.